there, I'm Shanna McLaughlin and I am back on the UCF campus to shoot aXis Magazine's August 2011 issue featuring the 20 coolest people in Orlando.
Party rock! Party, rock, rock, rock. Yeah.
What is a one word or phrase that best describes you?
I'm just like the guy next door. You know, I just happen to have a radio show, but I'm just like the guy next door, the person you come over and borrow tools from, come have a beer with, come and hang out with. I'm just your average, ordinary guy that just happened to be on the radio.
You have a great voice, by the way.
Thank you. I use it to impress the ladies. Are you impressed?
I am. I'm very, very impressed.
Well, there you go.
What kind of qualities do you possess that allow you to do your job so well?
Well, you know, I've toured for a really long time. I've been around music my whole life. I've taken, I took some classes at Rollins, some music classes back in the day. And, you know, I've just always been around music. I love being here in the studio. I've become a gearhead, so I love finding new pieces of equipment and finding, you know, what makes this sound like this, or why this song is so popular, or what people find in this, and just kind of dissecting all of music and, you know, making it something that everybody can listen to, or very pop-oriented. And, you know, I've been around pop music, so I think that's probably the reason that I could probably take anything and make it popular.
Why do you think Orlando is such a cool place to be?
Orlando's cool because everybody comes to Orlando to kind of get away and vacation, whether you're an adult or with kids for the parks and whatever, and we actually get to live here full time. Mm-hmm. So I think that's pretty cool. And it's a diverse place where you can go plenty of different ways to get out of the city. There's, I mean, countryside, lakes, beach, anywhere you want to go, I think we have it right here in Orlando. So.
Orlando's such a cool place to be because not only is UCF here, I love UCF so much, but it also offers so many different things in terms of entertainment. You can go and do anything. You can go downtown, you can go to Disney and all the theme parks, and UCF has a great crowd as well.
And be the first girl to make me throw this cash. We get money, don't be mad, now stop. Hating is bad.
Where do you go to escape in Orlando whenever you want to get away? What bar, lounge?
Well, I have a couple. I love 180. I love hanging out there with some friends. But when I want to go underground and just hang out with the people that I know every day, I go to Cleo's. Cleo's downtown. Everyone, I'm like Norm when I walk in. It's like, Johnny! Hey! it's a cool place, and I go there and just relax and unwind and have a cocktail or five and just hang out with friends.
If you were the mayor of Orlando, what's one thing that you would change about this city?
If I were the mayor, there's not a lot. I mean, I wish the governor would have passed the fast train.
Yeah.
So we could have got that thing going. We could just hop to Miami or hop to Tampa real quick. But I think as Orlando goes, there's not a lot I would change. I mean, it's such. I'm here for a reason, you know.
Sure.
I love what it's about. I love, you know, how everything's set up. The city's, it's a real clean city, a real nice city.
What is one thing in Orlando that you can never live without?
Probably Florida sunshine, baby. I mean, that's probably the best thing I would have to say, is just being able to enjoy this sunshine year-round and the weather. And like I said earlier, the ability to just kind of go and get away wherever you want. Springs, lake, beach, you know, kick it at the dog park, you know. I love the Florida sunshine. Woo!
Let's go!
So if you could pick one person who would be the coolest person in Orlando besides yourself,
yes,
obviously,
yes.
Who would you pick and why?
Wow, coolest. Oh, I got one. The coolest person that I think would be Attorney Mark Nee James, because he wouldn't be cool unless I told him, unless I nominated him. He'd never get on that cool list.
Jeff Fain, because he's done a lot with the bars that he's opened,
yeah.
With Frankenstein's, with other bar. He's
nice.
Opening, you know, I think there's a new little bar he's opening up, and, you know, he's done a lot in the club scene, in the bar scene in Orlando.
Well, obviously, Crash, I have to say that part. But I would also have to say Miss Mel Taylor, because she's a kick-ass chick, and I know her personally, obviously. But for what she does with Mel's Bad Girls Club, she's such a selfless individual and does so much for the community through her organization, and I think that makes her the coolest person in O-Town.
I would pick, as the coolest person in Orlando, I'd have to say George O'Leary.
That's the crew that I'm repping on a rise to the top, no lead in our Zeppelin.